one. Oh, just seen the runner just had that. Oh, he's going towards you, man. That's up. Get your shit out of the way.
Yeah, boy. What do you reckon, Dicko?
Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Half
school. Oh.
Put the tingy back in the water, let's go chase it.
Should. Probably should.
If it's as big as your finger, you saw him was, don't
worry. Oh, he's at least 80. Oh man, I seen him actually take the lure, eh?
Why?
Sick.
I was looking the other way.
Oh, as soon as your lure hit the water, man.
Like, so I was looking right, but I felt on the rod and I looked over, there was a bit like wolf on the surface. Yeah. And I saw your face like,
I seen him grab it, man, it was fucking sick. No, there's just two of them. Yeah, they're big, but they're both about 80, 90 centimetres, so. Do you want to chase it?
If he does another big run and he's out in the fucking middle of the ocean, then it wouldn't be a bad idea.
Yeah, I seen them first up on the corner, and then the birds started flying down, and then I've just seen big shadows just shoot through here.
Yeah, we'll be the time last year. Yeah, way out though.
Yeah.
You think you could bloody get near
them? I don't know if it's a tuna or a trevally.
Yeah,
like a canary
last year.
Yeah.
He hasn't gone down there,
though. Yeah. Big fish, but definitely.
Yeah. Coming towards you, baby.
Same.
Yeah,
Mac. Nah, trevally.
Two
Oh, it is a big tuna. Oh, dicko. Bring him in, bruh. Do you want me to grab the trace? Oh.
Use the waves, get the rope.
Thank you so much, mate.
Very nice.
Yes. Pick him up.
He's gonna fucking lose it though. What a beast.
Sashimi for lunch.
Oh, catch.
Oh, mate. No way.
10 in the sun, bro. That's the one.
Yeah, get that off, mate.
Yes!